ενδογενής, μεγάλου Διός έκογονε σε μνή, δία μάκερα θεά, πολεμόκλωνε, ομβριμόθημε, άρητε, ρητή, μεγαλώνημε, ανδροδίαιτε, ήδη έπεις όχθους υψάφιενας ακρορίους, η δώρεα σκιόεντα, να πεσίτε συμφρένα τέρπης, ο πλοχαρής, η στρούσα βρωτών ψυχάς μανίεση, γυμνάζουσα κόρη, φρικόδη θυμών έχουσα, γοργοφόνη, φυγόλεκτρε, τεχνών μήτερ πολύολβε, ορμάστηρα, φίλιστρε κακής, αγαθής δε φρόνησης, άρσιν μεν και θύλης έφης, πολεματόκε, μύτη, εολόμορφε, δράκαινα, φιλένθεε, αγλαότιμε, φλεγραίων ολέτηρα γιγάντων, υπελάτηρα, τριτογένεια, λύτηρα κακών, νικηφόρε δαίμων, ύματα και νύκτας, εΐνε άτεσιν εν ώρες, κλήθη μου ευχομένου, δώσ δειρήνην πολύολβων και κόρων, ιδυγίαν επεβόλβησιν εν ώρες, γαλαυκόφ έφρεση τέχνε, πολυλίστη βασίλεια, γεννήτω, γεννήτω, γεννήτω.
Τροφέ παντών τες These women had the power to channel the voice of Mother Earth. But eventually, a new generation of gods was born, including Apollo, and Apollo came to Delphi, where these women would prophesy, inspired by Mother Earth.
Even today, that ancient belief in the mystical power of Mother Earth is enshrined in the ceremonies of modern-day Greek pagans.
Λιμονιάδες, σχολιοδρόμοι, αγνέ, αντροχαρίς, σπήληξη και χαρμένε.
We have been influenced by the ancient Greek ideology. We are the continuation of the ancient Greeks in the cultural and religious sector. We are directly connected in some way with anything that has to do with the ancient tradition.
In their ritual celebrations, women, not men, are at the forefront. Just as the gods of ancient Greece were served by priests, the female deities had their priestesses. One of these is Sophia Vlahouli, a modern-day Greek pagan, whose beliefs are based on the religion of her ancient ancestors.
Apollo chose a woman to be the messenger of his words, just, I believe, to show that he respected women just as he did for men. It's because they were just as important.
Χαίρετε μάκαρες, χαίρετε όλοι θεοί πατρόοι, ευσεβές οι θρησκευτές ιερών φάος άφηξητε, νούσους άλγητε και κύρα στέλλοντες εσπέρα τα γέης.
Γέννητο.
To the faithful, the Pythia's words were divinely inspired.
They were giving people advice, hints for what they should do. They were helping them think a solution to the problem themselves with just a little help.
From the dawn of the Greek city-states in the 8th century BC to the fall of the Roman Empire in the 4th century AD, the Oracle at Delphi was the highest civil and religious authority of the ancient Greek world.
That is the sound of the Greek